Building with Allan Block. Gravity Walls. To build a gravity wall, set the next course of blocks on top of the base course. Place the blocks so that the bottom notch is tight against the front lip of the blocks below. Slide them into place to remove any debris that may be present. Running bond is ideal for offsetting the vertical seams. If running bond is not possible, offset them by at least a quarter of a block and set them flush against the front edge of the blocks below. Once the second course is in place, sight down the wall line to make sure the wall is straight. Adjust the blocks as necessary. Fill the hollow cores and 12 inches behind the block with wall rock. Use a flat-nose shovel to remove the excess wall rock from the top of the blocks. Then backfill behind the wall rock using approved on-site soils and rake smooth. Run the plate compactor over the top of the blocks to compact the wall rock. Then continue compacting the wall rock in a path parallel to the wall, working from the back of the block to the back of the backfill area, making a minimum of 2 passes with a mechanical plate compactor. Remember to keep all heavy equipment at least 3 feet away from the back of the blocks. Always compact in 8-inch lifts or less. Remove any excess material from the top surface of the blocks by sweeping the block clean with a broom. This prepares a smooth surface for placement of the next course. Continue these steps to the top of your wall. Place the next course of blocks, sliding them into place. Sight down the wall to check for alignment. Fill with wall rock and backfill with on-site soils. Then compact on top of the blocks and behind the wall, making a minimum of 2 passes with a mechanical plate compactor. Then sweep the blocks clean. Then repeat these steps for any additional courses to the top of your wall. To enhance your project, view the other building options or visit us at allanblock.com.